guess in basketball, you know, you go on to win a conference tournament or something, it doesn't really matter. You know, you get in the tournament, but does it feel like it's just kind of getting away at this point, or do y'all feel like the work's still there and the change can come?
Well, I feel like, I feel like the work's still there and the change can come. I think that, you know, that you can, there's always a point where you can turn it around. I don't think we can really worry about the future. Whatever happens, and, you know, after the last game happens, after the last game, we got to worry about winning, you know, the next game and then the next game and then the next game, and everything else will take care of itself. And if it works out well for us, it does. And if it don't, then it don't. I think we just got to focus on getting better every day and, you know, really trying to take it to the next opponent.
Our turnovers, man, we really seem to be the problem against, and it's kind of been themes. What's really been the cause of that? Where are the turnovers always coming for you guys?
I think we just got to be smarter with the ball. I guess, slow down a little bit, execute a little bit better. I think sometimes we take a few risks that we probably don't need to take, especially early. Especially to a team like Georgia, does a good job scoring the ball. You can't turn the ball over and lose possessions. I think about how many turnovers we had in the first 10 possessions, but it was a few. And, you know, that's just the possessions going that we can't score on. So you can't get down to a team early, especially at home, because that just, I think, builds confidence for them. And so, we got to do a better job taking care of the ball.
Scott, so often you guys are getting down to the end of the shot clock. What do you attribute that to?
I think we got to do, I think we got to do a better job of executing our offense, screening bodies, being where we're supposed to be, slowing down a little bit and executing the way we need to execute.
Not having a true point guard, could that help you there at the end of the shot clock, do you think?
I really think, every guy's got to do their part. I don't really think it's one position or the other. I think everybody's just got to do a better job of execute, screening bodies, doing what we need to do as far as executing offensively to get people open.
Are you guys